We've got some new tweets in the past couple of minutes from the president. Let's put them on screen because they are shocking by any standard. The president says, I told Rex Tillerson, our wonderful Secretary of State, that he is wasting his time trying to negotiate with little Rocket Man, meaning the leader of North Korea. The president added, save your energy, Rex. We'll do what has to be done, exclamation point. What we learned yesterday was essentially that Tillerson says he has a direct line of communication with Pyongyang. That was a big deal. So now we have the president dismissing that. Does that seem threatening to you?
I mean, everything is threatening when you have a madman. And I'm not just talking about Trump. They're both madmen, and it's all brinksmanship. So, I don't believe a lot that comes out of the White House and about the White House.
Wait, you're a conservative writer. You don't believe most of what you're from the White House?
And about the White House. I think that we don't know a lot of what's going on, and there's a lot of news stories that are out that might not necessarily be true and probably aren't true. And one of them is, I don't think that we do have a direct line to Pyongyang, or we would have known what was happening with Otto Wambier before he got off the plane in a comatose state near death.
But the State Department says we do have it. So maybe that's dysfunction in the government?
Or they're lying.